All right, we're about ready to get things started. Hope everyone is having a terrific Tuesday evening so far. I was gonna play some Witcher 2 earlier today on my own time. But I got sidetracked doing something else for the past 3 hours. If you're in the Discord, you know. Which, speaking of, we do have a Discord. We have a Discord now. At least I've had one for a few months, and I just made it. I just made it public yesterday. So. Yeah, there's that. If you want to join the bunker and all that fancy, funky jazz. So, yeah. As for what I was doing for the past few hours, well... For those of you WPW folk, just stay tuned on the WPW announcements channel much later tonight. So yeah, fun things are happening. But with that being said, without further ado, let's just jump right into it. I forgot to do the fucking Knight Ride command again. There we go. So there's those guys. Go check them out. There we go. All right, and with that being said, hello everyone, and welcome back to Lost Planet Extreme Condition. There was a lot of anger in the last session. Thankfully, there shouldn't be too much anger this session, because we are near the tail end of the game. We met up with this doctor. I can't remember his name. We came across the scientist dude at the end of last part, which turned out to be a hologram of the guy. So he's somewhere, but we just don't know where. But we're at the big lava dome, and we're here to shut down this frontier project to terraform the planet and make it not cold and shitty for people to live in. I don't know why exactly we're shutting it down. As far as I'm aware, we're shutting it down because our good old papa told us to shut it down. But we're at mission 9 out of 11, so yeah. And I believe we can actually look at, we actually can't look at the full mission list. Okay. Well, considering where we left off. We're actually, okay, so this is actually in the middle of mission 9. Cat is being great. You know, I don't blame her. The furnace just got turned on today. So, she's over my headset mic cord. I don't blame her. Our furnace is on. We turned it on today because it is getting much... It's getting much more chilly up here in the grand state that is Ohio. So yeah, apparently reports are saying that we'll see our first snowflakes this week. Kill me. So speaking of snow. All right. Come here, bitch! Ow! Dude, Straver just punted me off the fucking ledge. What a Chad. Shoot that fucking grenade in the air? They fucking did. Take that plasma gun. And I'll go ahead and take this data post right here. No VSs yet. Oh, wait, hold up. Ouch. Okay, hold on a minute. Give me some fucking breathing room here, guys. Give me some fucking breathing room here. Oh, Jesus Christ, this is awful. Ow. And I already fucking lose it. God damn it. What the fuck? Bro, this is fucking bullshit. Give me a fucking minute to breathe here. I can't see shit. You're in fact right about the fact that it's only one man, and that one man is me. Oh, mother God. Alright, where else am I being shot from? Okay, over there. Ow! Alright, I think we're more or less in the clear. You know, just gotta dodge that. Oh God, no God. Quickly. Take over quickly. Fuck. All right, hold up. So we're gonna have to play some rodeo. You know, if the game will let me. Ow! Let me fucking move! At least 5 feet! Thank you! Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, I thought I killed the guy that was in there. Juicy thermal. Ready. Awesome. Cool. How far away? Are you fucking kidding me? Jesus fucking Christ, man. I really hate this game sometimes. These checkpoints make no fucking sense. Alright, I'm taking this for those fucking mounted things over there. You know what? Honestly, hold on. Ow. Quit it. Quit firing rockets at me. Oh, frame droppage. Ready. Initializing. There we go. There we go, very smooth. Now we're gonna retake that data post right there and pile ourselves one of them VSs. You know what, actually. Oh, that synced noise, that sounded amazing. Oh, I love that noise. Slurp. Yeah, how do you like it? A homing laser? Thank you. Ah, man. Just barely made that. This poor man. Poor man just got executed. Come on, dude. What the fuck?
I noticed a large heat signature coming from underground. It's just like Joe said.
Ow. Well, at the very least, I made it to a much safer landing spot. I take those small victories, people.
Head on down.
Awesome. You know, I might just find a lava pit and kill myself, maybe? I'm not sure. Because, I don't like the fact that I just fucking, you know, lost my VS right there. This is gonna take a hot minute, folks. That upsets me by a lot. Wait, hold on now, what was the fucking point of coming over here? Oh, lovely. Oh, okay, I see a VS fucking thing over there. If I can fucking get back up to it. Wait, no, I came down through here, yeah? This fucking sucks. All because I lost my fucking VS, dude. Here we go.
Ready. Initializing.
Hmm. Bro, what? Hold on, is this why this little passage might exist? It is. Hell yeah. Well, thankfully, it seems like that creature isn't going anywhere anytime soon, so... Really fucking annoying though, tell you that much. Biggest fucking heat signature. Destroy its thorax! I should probably get me some thermals. Get me in. There we go. There we go. Mission 9 completed. That's like way too fucking long.
Joe sure put us through a whole lot of trouble.
Wayne, he's not here.
What? When did he disappear?
Nice try, but things like that will get you killed, brother.
Bandero.
I was curious. I had to see the latest harmonizer model for myself.
Shut up!
What a waste to give it to someone like you. There are far too many modified humans in this world for my taste.
You never said anything about killing them.
Change of plans.
On whose authority? Yours? Eisenberg's plan was to keep them distracted while he started up the frontier system. The warming would bring about the end of the Acrid and transform this into a green paradise. Then when they saw the result, they would come to see the light.
The only green fields you'll be seeing are the Elysian variety.
What?
Seeing as how nothing will be left alive on this rock once the frontier system is set into motion, all this talk of heating the planet is only after all life has been exterminated.
That can't be.
Now.
Harbingers of a new tomorrow.
A message for us officers. I'll let you listen to this one.
For 150 years, colonists have endured the unpredictable conditions of this planet. Endless battles against the mysterious Acrid, the Separatists who have formed the Snow Pirates and dog our every step with constant violence. But now, the Frontier System will deliver us from our tormentors. Clean energy will set it into motion and rid us of the Acrid and other unpleasant elements plaguing this world. The Acrid eradication will also provide a release of thermal energy that will serve to heat the atmosphere.
Unpleasant elements. That must sting.
While the system is running, we ask that you proceed to the orbital elevator and initiate the hibernation process. The facility there will protect you from the energy output by the system. Once the world has been terraformed, you will be the first to witness the verdant utopia that
looks
awaits.
Good.
Well, Rick?
It looks like it'll do. Well, I'll make it do.
In the end, this third of the colonial planets will be transformed into a paradise, welcoming colonists from our polluted home planet with open arms. The valuable resources lying untapped, hidden under layers of ice, will not only bring prosperity to Nevik, but to the human race. We are the pioneers exploring the wonders of this brave new world.
Hey, you better be listening to this.
It's time to proceed to the orbital elevator. Enjoy a pleasant rest. We will soon meet again, brave pioneers.
Heard enough? We are near the time of our parting.
Green Joe, down!
Trap. I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Feeling the effects. My memory loss is probably related to this.
What?
Basil filled me in.
Thank you. I can understand you being upset.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But you were betrayed too. And I'm sorry you had to feel what we felt. Anyway, more than having trouble with forgiving you for dragging Wayne into that trap, I'm having trouble understanding why you did it. Anyway, it's all water under the bridge now.
Yeah. I'll make it up to you somehow.
I see. So that's what was going on.
You believe me?
Of course. Why wouldn't I?
I could hardly believe it myself when I first heard it.
Well, it's hard to swallow, but I trust you.
Oh. Commander!
What?
We still have time. I'll guide you to the orbital elevator.
Luca, can I have a moment with Joe? It's all right. What's with the serious face?
I never knew that the Frontier system would eradicate all life on the planet when it was put into motion. I really only wanted to rid this world of the Acrid. Trust me.
I believe you.
You do?
Now, how do we reach the elevator?
Oh, yeah. There's a shortcut. It's the quickest route, but it'll take us straight through an Acrid hive. I know how the Acrid behave. I can guide us so that we avoid as many of them as possible.
We're counting on you.
First things first. Let's get through the hive. Once we're through, we can worry about the rest of the journey.
Okay.
All right. Mission 10, make your way to the orbital elevator through the Acrid-infested area and the underground preparation facility beyond it. Fight any Nevek remnants you may encounter. Expect a large concentration of Acrid. It is also likely that there are several automatic turrets left behind by Nevek. Cool. Auto turrets, fun. Well, look how kind of them, they gave me a VS right here. Oh, hold on. I want to check something right quick. At least after this is done. Okay. Firstly, plasma. I'll take that. What is this up here? Oh. Nothing. It was just nothing. Okay. Oh. Onward we go. Nope. Fuck! I didn't mean to.
ready.
Ow, fuck!
Thank you.
There we go. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Just in case.
Treading into Nevik territory.
We finally arrived.
Here.
What's this?
Friend of yours gave it to me.
Friend? You don't mean Yuri?
He was the one that approached me. He was trying to explain a lot of different things. But at the time, I trusted Eisenberg and couldn't believe a word of what Yuri was saying. I kept my distance from him for a while, but one time he said he had to meet me and that it was urgent. I went to the designated spot, but all I found was a note and that device.
What did the note say?
It said, "Make sure this device finds its way to a snow pirate named Wayne." When Eisenberg ordered me to make contact with the very same person, it put me on edge.
What about Yuri? Where is he now?
What I've heard confirms what Eisenberg said, that he was thrown into a containment facility. It wasn't just because of his involvement in the Frontier Project, but also due to his sniffing around too much.
Where are they holding him? Do you know?
Conveniently enough, it's on the way to the orbital elevator.
Let's go.
Rick.
Huh? No.
Hold on to that for me.
Gotcha.
Very convenient.
Thank you. You've done more than enough for us already.
What?
I get the feeling there's unfinished business you need to resolve. We should split up from here.
I'm sorry. The rest of the route has been programmed into your trailer's main computer. It should guide you the rest of the way.
Got it.
I'm leaving you the anti-VS rifle. It might come in handy. Sorry, I hesitated earlier. Never in my wildest dreams did I imagine I'd be shaking hands with a snow pirate.
How about that route Joe gave us?
Good to go. Leave it to us.
All right. It's time to go free our old friend Yuri.
All right, here we go.
Ready.
How the fuck did you get out of here? A lot of VSs. Holy shit.
On your end.
Destination in sight. How about you?
I'm trailing behind a bit, but I should catch up soon.
Wait. Talk to me.
Just a bit of unfinished business. Go on ahead and rescue Yuri.
What? What business?
A little sibling rivalry. Rick, take care of
this motherfucker.
Hey, how's that leg doing? You bounce back fast, just like me. So tell me, what did Gale do to you? Something to do with this thing, right? You know what bothers me?
What?
I don't know what you're capable of, but you're an itch I can't scratch. I didn't care when I thought the experimental model was just that witch. But then I come to find that I was just another prototype. I'm just a worthless stepping stone for some damn kid.
That VS belongs to me.
I'm not this! You're just like your father. Talking down to me with that same damn holier-than-thou attitude. The VS belongs to you, huh? If you want it, come and get it. I think you know where this is heading.
Have it your way. I'll come and get it, all right. Looks like it's time to retire your model.
Interesting comeback. Oh shit, this works. Ow. Damn it. What? There we go. I don't know how we were supposed to come, I don't know how we were supposed to, come and take it. But, at the very least, we got through it. We took the L.
Thank you.
Luca, did you find Yuri?
We found him.
We found him, but...
Wayne, get over here!
Hurry!
Wayne! Did you find Yuri?
That's where I'm headed.
You better hurry.
What about you? His father is the one who...
After a little digging around, some more things came to light. You were right. Ivan was just being used by Nevek.
I see. Reinforcements will be coming soon. Come with me.
No. I'll stay here and buy you some time.
All right. I'm counting on you. That's why Bandero is so pissed off.
Your harmonizer is wearing out, though. There's a chance it no longer has the same functionality. Yuri found that out after joining Nevek.
Where's Wayne?
Just hold on. He's on his way right now.
The attachment. Did it make it to him?
You mean this?
If I use the attachment, can I release the full potential of this VS?
Yes. It was designed for your harmonizer. It overrides the design flaw.
That's why Yuri went to Nevek.
However...
It has never been tested. When combined with your
harmonizer, there is a chance something unwelcome might occur.
I don't care. I'll use it.
I see.
Basil, what's going on?
Nothing. Talk to you later.
Hey, Basil, come in.
Must protect our last hope. My time has come.
Is Wayne here yet? Yuri, is that you? Yes. It's me. I'm here. Snap out of it. The attachment. Don't speak. Wayne, it looks like it's all riding on your shoulders now. Don't. We can talk later, when this is all over. No! You risked your life to protect me. I will use this. And I will kill Heisenberg.
Wayne, I've entered the elevator. Where are you?
Underground. I'll relay our position.
Got it. If you exit to the surface, you should be right in front of the orbital elevator. Try to put a stop to the frontier system.
Yeah. Can you do it?
One way to find out.
Good luck.
Wayne! I heard the talk with Basil. Please. Just be careful. I don't want to lose anyone else.
Alright, here we go. Mission 11, take the moving platform up to the top and disable the orbital elevator to put a stop to the Frontier Project. The elevator is fitted with an advanced security system. It is also likely that you will encounter new cutting-edge Nefik BS models. Commandeer them and use any means available to ensure victory. Well, here we go. Fucking all right.
Yes, I know. Deal with the pest problem and get that system running again.
Yes, sir. How about the other intruder?
I'll handle that one. Focus on getting the system up and running.
Yes, sir.
That's twice he's interfered with my plans. I grew tired of this game.
Catch him! It's too late!
I can't just sit here and do nothing. Rick, prepare the trailer to receive Wayne when the time comes.
All right. Just don't do anything crazy.
I'll be fine.
Boy, she's already doing something crazy.
Already, mind your own business, or there will be consequences. This time, I'm the real deal.
Fuck, Mannikov. Aimed a little bit closer. It would save us a boss battle. Oh, well. I actually don't know how I'm supposed to... Actually, I don't think I'm even supposed to be able to replenish thermals on this. Bro, can this guy fucking stop? God fucking damn it. There we go. No! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, come on, man. He was like right fucking there, dude. All right. Fucking god damn it. Yeah, it is fucking basically a Gundam battle. Fucking god damn it, dude. Oh, here we go. Thank you. Fucking goddammit! Jesus fucking Christ, dude! What happens if I destroy all of these? Nothing. God damn it. What the fuck? Oh. Thank you. How the fuck is this guy not dying? What the fuck? Oh, hold on. I gotta be doing something wrong. What the fuck is going on? Come on. Phone's being fucking piece of shit right now. Hold on. Oh, okay. I have to go close range to this motherfucker and hit him with a charged shot. Nothing in the game fucking tells me or even, like, gives me a hint to do that. Dude! What the fuck? Literally nothing in the game tells you, hey, you have to hit this guy with a close range shot. What the fuck? Because I have to do this fucking boss fight all over again because the fucking game doesn't tell you anything. Where this bullshit? Cool, thank you for the slowdown game. Really appreciate it. we go. Fuck you. God damn it. Holy fucking shit, man. Kind of shitty for the game to just do that. It's like, hey, you can do damage to this guy up until the very end. Then you have to finish him off with a close range attack. I know I've said that three times, but it doesn't get any less stupid.
What's that explosion?
Just some fireworks. I'm in the system now. The real fun is about to begin.
You okay in there?
Just fine. I'll be in touch.
Wayne! Wayne, come in!
I'm here. Something wrong? Yeah. Sorry if I worried you.
Are you sure? Nothing out of the ordinary?
No.
Good.
Wayne, come in.
Yeah. I can hear you. Who is this? Great job.
I'll rendezvous with you shortly. See you then.
Who's Joe?
Joe Mama! Fucking gotcha, bitch! I'm sorry, I had to.
Lose anybody else. Wayne! Wayne!
Lady, you could have parked a little bit closer.
It's been 1 year since it all happened. I've decided to pick up where Yuri left off.
Thank you.
in addition to the attachment for the Harmonizer. Yuri left us a lot of valuable data tied to his global warming research. With Rick's help, I analyzed the data and found out what Yuri was trying to accomplish. Today is the first step towards that dream. Looking good here. How about on your end?
All good.
Commencing. Great. It looks like they're synchronized.
Yep. I hope this works. The weather's favorable. But it's an important first step. I wish he could be here to experience it when the fruit of his vision is born. Wayne, I wish you could be here to see this.
It's amazing. Wonderful. I can feel the warmth. You did all of this by yourself? I'm sorry. I just never expected to see dirt or grass here.
Are you?
Me? Well, I don't know what to say.
I'm sorry. How rude of me. My name is Luca. It's nice to meet you.
How the fuck did you disappear for 1 year after getting shot? Did you get shot? What happened? Is Luca hallucinating? Is there a side effect? What the fuck? Okay, well, That was Lost Planet Extreme Condition. Because of the attachment on his fucking arm thing, it said a possible side effect would be him losing his memory. The plot is a little odd. I feel like it's kind of all over the place, honestly. I don't know. Like, there's just a lot of things when playing this game that doesn't really make a whole lot of sense. Like, yeah, we understand why the Frontier Project was had to be stopped, which thankfully was resolved. It seemed like you had characters that hate each other 1 minute and then suddenly forgave each other like immediately after. So there's just a lot of like weird inconsistencies and stuff like that. I'm not entirely sure I vibe with. I don't know. But it's pretty fun. If you don't really give a shit about the story, I'd say the gameplay is well worth it. Basic ass gunplay is it's a little hit and miss, but I mean, actually, I don't know. Really, the only thing fun about the gameplay is getting to control the VS mechs, because, you know, it's fucking mech riding. Why wouldn't you? Yeah, I don't really know what else I can say. Other than, I mean, go check it out if you're extremely curious. I'd probably wait for a sale. I actually don't know what the base price of this game is on Steam. So, yeah. There's two more games. There's two more games after this. So, just does kind of show that it had, it was successful. It was successful enough to warrant two sequels. So, when will we get to Lost Planet 2? I don't know. Sometime in the future. Oh! Jamie Christopherson did the music for this, eh? For those who don't know, that's the guy who composed the Metal Gear Rising soundtrack. That's interesting. Yeah, don't know when we'll get to Lost Planet 2. Probably not gonna be until, like, very late next year, maybe early 2024, maybe, because I got a lot of games planned, especially after this, obviously, particularly one giant playthrough that I plan on doing, so yeah, that'll be quite interesting. But well, that being said, ladies and gentlemen, that is, again, I guess I couldn't be any more redundant. This was Lost Planet Extreme Condition. Now, next playthrough I have planned, which we're actually going to be starting tomorrow. It'll be tomorrow and Thursday. I will be starting my playthrough of the first Prototype game. That'll be my very first time playing the first Prototype. I remember hearing a lot of good things about it. Kind of came out around the time, like, Power Hungry games were kind of all the buzz. Because it was like, there's Prototype, there's Infamous. Those are the only two I can think of at the moment. But yeah, tomorrow and Thursday, we'll be starting off our Prototype playthrough, and as soon as my fucking notepad loads, I can find the other playthroughs I am going to be doing. Alright, well, it seems like my notepad doesn't want to load for some goddamn reason, so this thing's not gonna load. Alright, so I'm just gonna go ahead and run down the rest of this week's schedule as well as next. Oh, there we go! Hey, ask and ye shall receive. Alright! So, obviously, as I just literally stated, Prototype tomorrow, Thursday. So in Friday, it'll be a Black Ops stream, Black Ops Cold War. Then Saturday, Fallout of WPW, Resistant Disorder, which will be Saturday Night Showdown episode 11. So, that will be this Saturday. I'll have the card for, this week's Saturday Night Showdown posted either tonight or tomorrow. Probably tomorrow, Thursday night. Not entirely sure. But as for the next playthroughs, so Prototype next, immediately next. After Prototype, we got the first ever Rage game, the first Rage game, as in the game series Rage. Anyway, after Rage, we got Middle-Earth: Shadow of Mordor. Really excited to play that one. After that, I will be slamming my head up against the wall as we go through Cuphead. So, that'll be fun. And then we'll be diving back into the Elder Scrolls series with Skyrim, as well as all the expansions for that. That's probably going to take me to probably a good chunk of 2023. Maybe, depends. I may have to increase stream times specifically for that. Again, not entirely sure. But after Skyrim, we will be diving back into the Darksiders franchise with Darksiders 3 and Darksiders Genesis. And by that time, I should have the next list of games planned out. I do have a little bit of an update regarding... So, obviously, later down the line, I want to do a Final Fantasy 14 playthrough. Going through all the expansions, doing a playthrough in between each expansion so I don't get burnt out. Depending on how things go between now and then, we could expect that playthrough to start probably at the start of 2024? Maybe? That's, again, that's a very hard maybe, because who knows what happens between now and then. But with that being said, I'm gonna go find someone else to raid. So, we got the rest of this week scheduled and planned out. Next week, however, Monday will be another Mount Blade Monday stream, a day before the full release of Bannerlord, which sucks, because I would have preferred if it was on the day that Bannerlord released. But anywho, Bannerlord, Mount Blade Monday, next Monday, and then I have my IRL work Tuesday through Thursday, so that Friday is gonna be another prototype stream, and then next Saturday, again, WPW episode 12. So that's this week and next week mapped out, but anyway, let's go find someone to raid. I've kept you guys here long enough. Let's see here. Oh, you know what? Speaking of Skyrim, Chief Macbeth is currently playing Skyrim VR. So we'll go send you lovely folks over there. And raid message, as always, is the Bounty Hunter arrives in all caps. So thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed what you've seen, if you haven't already, don't forget to give me a follow over here on Twitch. Turn on notifications for whenever I go live. There are links below to follow me both Instagram and Twitter so you get notified of any stream updates and announcements that I may have. There's also a link to my YouTube channel that you can subscribe to, because that's where I post the VODs for the Mountain Blade Monday series, as well as the main playthroughs I do for the channel, as well as WPW Saturday Night Showdown and pay-per-views / super shows, all the funky jazz. So with that being said, send Chief Macbeth all of my love, and I will catch you guys tomorrow for the first part of Prototype. Have a good night, everyone. I hope you all have a wonderful Tuesday night, evening, morning, whatever the case may be. And yeah, again, I'll see you guys tomorrow for Prototype. Have a good night, everyone, and see ya.